But somewhere in the making of the film, they managed to lose the bridge. In fact, I wish they had tied a river. So I wrote this song and I sent it to Mel Gibson. So where's the river, Mel? Australian came into town one day and saw the film crew. He said, "You've got a story, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna take this man called Wallace and I'm gonna spread his name. Very soon the whole wide world will know your hero's name." So we talked to the historians of battles that were won, that day at Stirling Bridge made the English run. Talked to all his money men and it seems they had their way. So made the film in Ireland, so now I'm going to say, where's the river, Mel? Won't you stand here with me? Look down from Stirling Castle, tell me what's that you see? That's the river, Mel. And that's where it's always been. So how come there's no trace of it on your silver screen? We fought hand to hand to save our land. It was hot and sweaty work. When the English come, we burned our bombs. We did not give our food. We turned back to the water's edge to wash off all the gore. But it's hard to be the river. Won't you stand here with me? Look down from Stirling Castle, tell me, what's that you see? That's a river, Mel. And that's where it's always been. So how come there's no trace of it upon your silver screen? Well, they called the film Braveheart, and it was loads of fun. Wasn't much like history, but at least we still won. When the tourists come from all the world and they gaze down on this place, but as they look up to the monument, they're surprised in their face. Cause there's a river, Mel, and it's where it's always been. So how come there's no trace of it upon your silver screen? Aye, that's the river, Mel. The real battle scene where Wallace sent them home again to think again. So if you ever get to thinking the Bannockburn could be a theme, then please remember, Mel, burn the Scottish for the stream.